Well, in flag football up at Marbury High School, the Prattville Lions taking on Central-Phenix City for a spot in the state championship game. First half, Garrett Griggs finds Natalin Lumpkin wide open. Central on the board first. Now later, the Red Devils throwing some trickery around here. Griggs will eventually find Lumpkin again. The dynamic duo scoring. The Red Devils win 34-6 and punch their ticket to the finals. Prattville ends this season with a 14-6 record.